Hey, tubers. I'm just doing a quick follow-up on the Fisher 24-disc CD player. It was staring me in the face for a couple of days, and I finally got around to replacing the cabinet lights. Since they are AC, I found you can just use a strip of flexible RGB lighting. Basically, just tied all the colors together with the ground, and as you can see, it works quite well. It goes off when the unit goes off. When you turn it on, it gives the CDs a really nice rainbow effect with all the three colors. It's kind of trippy. So, yeah, so that if you were to use the 50-50 cool white or just plain white, that would work well for like the old receivers have these type of bulbs like Marans and that, so you likely could do it with some of the receivers. I mean, this light strip's good up to 12 volts, and this is only running on 6, so it's pretty good. So I just figured I'd do a quick follow-up on that, show you that it does work, and it's definitely easier than trying to swap this out. So there you go.